This is video number 2, but this is gonna be a new save, so we learned. Okay, so we learned about how this game works yesterday. I learned out how everything works out. I have not played Fall of the Republic in a long time, so just for a recap of yesterday, if you haven't watched yesterday's video, yesterday's video didn't go very well in the test run, honestly. Like, my audio quality was quite bad. I'm hoping it's better in this one. Let's start this up. So, known galaxy media.
Mission log updated.
Alright, just test this out. Gotta wait for everything to load up. Once Emperor Palp, or whatever his name is. Once Palpatine's off my screen, I can officially pause it and look around. So it's about the same stuff as yesterday, so I'm gonna be running through the beginning because I know what I'm gonna do. For a recap, if anyone didn't watch yesterday's video, I'm just gonna run through these two planets to connect the main cloning world of Kamino to the capital planet clusters. That's what I'm gonna try to do. After I do that, I'm gonna start focusing on planets that are near Coruscant. Try to enclose some of these main planets. That's my plan anyways. I've been thinking a lot since yesterday, so let's try it out. Delta Squad died yesterday, so that was sad. But doesn't matter.
Make no mistake, they are coming.
On my way, Commander.
I am very much on. So yeah, I'm just gonna be running through the beginning here. I'm actually gonna pause this and go look at ship stuff. Yeah, your heroes. This is something I need to do. Super cruiser. Acclimator.
Researching.
Sure. Probably has negative money income. Why? It has a tax collection agency.
Building under construction.
What is it? Yeah.
Constructing.
What's this? Heavy cruiser upgrade. How many Corvettes are in this fleet? Enough for now. 3 are good enough for now. We can bring this guy out, so we actually need him for the ground invasion. Here's what we're gonna do. So the Rishi Moon outpost was attacked, and I did 2 different test runs. One on the channel that I posted, and one just by myself. So I can tell you this right now, they attacked Rishi every time. So I'm gonna build some Golan outposts.
Building under construction.
For protection. And then I'm eventually gonna build a Waffle Wheat, but I'd like to save some cash actually. Sure.
Constructing.
Alright. Okay, so every time I also did my test runs, the enemies captured the Umbrians for me. Umbara. Sorry, I forgot what the name was called.
Research complete.
So every time they captured Umbara for me. So
there's nothing we can't handle.
I'm sure there is something that you guys can't handle, like a droid dreadnought.
Let's move this bucket!
Building under construction. Constructing.
A couple of those.
Let's crush those scum.
Yeah, let's do that. Crush those scum. Who's this again? He's a commando, fighter. He's a fighter commando, so he can go where you
are. Engaging drive thrusters.
So we're just kind of waiting for them to. Yep, Umbara's gone. Alright, they just captured Umbara.
Never have we been outmaneuvered by droids.
Tactical battle imminent.
Here we go. Oh no, I didn't bring him out of it. If he dies, that's gonna be rough. It's like a free LAAT from him. Yikes.
Enemy contact!
Here we go.
Transport ready. Let's move some troops.
Cargo loaded.
before I make any action, I want this guy out of it. Do you have any special abilities? You can do that, alright. This scrambled guy is of enemy warheads, okay. I'll keep that in mind.
This is Skywalker, on site and ready to assist.
I think all the ships, except for that.
This is Skywalker, on site and ready to assist. Cheer up! At least we're not on Malastair.
I don't have a lot of patience for thugs.
They're just running. Okay, that works. I'm good with that. Let's go and speed it up. Literally. No casualties on either side. I mean, I wish I could kill one of them, but that's what it is, man. Okay. So last time I was able to just do this with Helos, which makes sense because Rex and Cody come with 4 clone troopers squad escort. So for one commando, they get 4 squads. It's quite broken.
Construction complete.
Yeah, it's actually really good. Let's look over here. What we got here? Okay, so we have those. That's what I did last time. Put the heroes in place. I think I'm gonna keep Yoda on the ground.
Construction complete.
It was just a Yoda to do so well, so let's keep him on the ground. What the heck? Oh, there's different heroes for different planets. That's awesome. I didn't know that. Look at that. Yes, space. What does he fly? A carrier of the Enterprise. Dreadnought. And a modified Dreadnought cruiser.
Researching. Researching.
All of them. They all sound amazing. Random story event. Can I get anyone else from any of these places? But Camino. I'm assuming it's just like the main planets we can get heals from. But maybe not. Maybe I reach like the max heal cap or something. Yeah, I might have reached like max heal cap or whatever. Alright, well, did the heroes arrive yet? They did, and Delta Squad just did, so it's time for an invasion. Who do I want on the ground first?
Construction complete.
Yeah. Invasion commencing.
So yeah, there's AAT down here. This happens every time I run this, so. Here we go.
Choose your reinforcements.
So, if you haven't seen the
distance video, calculated,
you'll see what I mean by
coordinates received.
Cody and Rex, they get 4 squads of troopers when they are deployed.
Never engage in a fight you do not intend to finish.
See what I mean? So they deploy squads of troops.
Come
on! If I'm moving, you know, they just slowly come out. Of,
Have the good part.
It's Rex or Cody? I don't even know. Cody. So,
this is Skywalker, on site and ready to assist.
4 trooper squads.
Do you mean mine or yours?
It only costed me
choose your reinforcements.
1 unit slot, so it's actually really good.
I've got a very bad feeling about this.
Oh boy, here we go. That's that droid Ika down.
Consider this payback for all the Jedi you murdered.
Hey, madam!
Oh no. Beam weapons should take care of those. Beam weapons go right through shields, I'm pretty sure. I know they don't, they just do a lot of damage.
Give it a rest, why don't you? A
couple of missiles from this one on the map. AAT is done. Think about them.
There's one thing I hate more than bounty hunters, it's incompetent.
Nobody
told me it was gonna be this.
Okay. to, give them to Captain of these build pads and to repair the LAs.
Sense conflict. If there's one thing I hate more than bounty hunting, it's conflict.
I don't want to lose
Lexi. I was about to say that.
Lexi boy died, so I'll do that.
Construction complete.
All the
repair station constructed.
One lightsaber and they all start to scatter. Let's see how well that armor does against the lightsaber.
All two. That's 1-8. Yeah. LA is healing in the moment. Oh, they also destroyed the back. Alright, what I think that's all kill him. Yeah, it's all kill him. Alright, mission complete. A bar
runs available.
I move back then. Baiting getaway with the single force.
System control achieved.
Okay. So Delta Squad.
I'm sure you will find the going easier now that I have returned.
Oh, token. Here you guys go. No, I don't need you. You're not a space unit. So, they can hold on ball if they get attacked.
Your humble servant awaits.
Let's go look. I'm surprised Umbala doesn't work for the Sevies. I think they would. Because, you know, in the show. Why is it like this? Do I need them? Resource shortage.
Building started.
Anymore. This will just be a resource base, I guess. I won't let me build anything down there because of the resource shortage. The enemy is about to invade Baku. That's an issue. Big issue. I doubt I'll be able to make it back to Baku in time.
Tactical battle imminent.
Yeah. I'm just not going to resolve that. There's no way they can really help ships out. It's just a. Okay, yep, nope. That's not happening. Dang it. Look at that trade port. Bad.
I am sure you will find it going easier now that I have returned.
Can you stop saying that, man? I hope you. Come on. Please don't tell me the invasion force is
imminent.
Crap. Let's go see what I've got down there. So I've got the Republic Troopers, and then let's see what kind of clones and stuff I got.
Sound off! That was awesome! Eyes on the prize, Troopers!
Okay.
Turret constructing.
What's the biggest issue here?
I'm a holding up!
Oh.
Follow behind me!
Moving!
Awaiting orders.
Oh, there you are. Need a better angle.
Here, I'll send a small attack to that way.
Turret constructing.
Hey, gonna wrap up here first.
I'll send a detachment of clones up here to hold this area.
Enemy movement.
Turret constructed.
So
construction complete.
And then these units will heal up this area.
Lady Luck was on my side for once.
Turret constructed.
It's a new bombing run. It'll always destroy some of the bombers.
Construction
Lady Luck
complete.
Was on my side for once.
I don't care if luck was on your side this time or not. Oh. Great. Bottom militia is on.
Construction complete.
What? That makes no sense. Be able to get upgrades, but apparently you can't anymore. It's annoying. Oh, what's happening over here? Victory, that's what's happening over here. Droids can stand a chance against these two holes. What's happening? So, Bovrins are allied with a different enemy, that's also an enemy to the Confederacy. So, the Bovrins is kind of a bit of all, they're enemies and their allies, they're neutral. That's cool. I didn't know that, I thought they were just allied with the Confederacy, but no.
Sir, a
little help? Fall back. I'm not pushing that A here. You want to attack him. Definitely. Oh, that's a lot of you. My mate can fall down. Oh, okay. Well, blast of fire. We're gonna destroy them. Oh, nice to meet you. You're a toss-up and you were a genius. Reinforcements, I got a
nothing. Unit destroyed.
Okay, yeah, this one is
fun. Unit destroyed.
Yes, we got a new tank. We got a new tank. This is it. We can come back. Last time this happened, we lost, but this time, it's a victory.
Follow behind me.
Yeah, no, this time it's a victory. Last time, it was a defeat. Bothwe needs help. You have another barracks.
Building under construction.
Have a store base.
Constructing.
Oh, wait. probably start doing stuff with Quasant. Oh, it's the debug log, okay. Here's our next plan. So, you know, I don't want to have too many casualties, so we're going to bring the Coruscant fleet over to, whatever that place is called. Telty. I don't know. That's the plan. So you're going to have to...
You've lost none of your skill.
Constructing.
What is the stockpile credits? Target value, 25,000 credits. Okay. And I get to... acclimators. I'll take 2 acclimators. That is expensive. Look at that. 12,000? No. Normally I would buy it.
Construction complete.
Since I got a save.
Why
credit,
are you so surprised?
Oh no, am I surprised? I didn't think I was surprised. When the hell?
Construction complete.
I know nothing about.
Tactical battle imminent.
Oh. I think I might just auto resolve that. That's a win. Yeah. Okay. And then we're gonna bring our clone commandos. Like Delta Squad, all of them. We're gonna bring all of these. Wait, what is down here?
Constructing.
Oh, right. And then it's a resource base. So.
Who do I need to pick up?
So I think the clone commanders can do a good job. And then this Jedi here to
tactical battle imminent.
Oh no. Is it just him? Or is it him with a fleet? It's him with a fleet. So that's such a good star base, though. That's gonna be hard to lose. What is Garrison? Garrison's orcs. Just a bunch of squadrons and dreadnoughts. Just auto resolve it. Oh wow, we did better than Hollywood. God. Let's go kill this guy.
Testing the spirit.
Holy, I don't want to lose Kamino. I really don't want to lose Kamino.
Tactical battle imminent.
They've only got 2 ships. They got Admiral Trench and Officer Frigate. But we lost a star base that's probably worth a couple. Just a lot of money left. Let's see us.
Enemy movement.
That was Kamino. Okay. This fleet doesn't look that impressive, I'm gonna be honest. It does not look that impressive.
A little different to face an experienced Jedi, isn't it?
Just those 2 ships? It can do it. I think. Right. Admiral Trench is strong. That capital ship is not to be meddled with. Ooh, it has point defense laser cannons and so many missile launchers. I'm gonna have some casualties.
Didn't you once boast that you could defeat Master Yoda? All the fuss over this secret weapon is hardly justified.
Well, there's not many Starfighter squadrons, so maybe.
You look menacing, I'll grant you that.
Fire for maximum
sensors!
No way, not making it to Admiral Trench and have to stop him from making the jump. I would have loved to kill Admiral Trench this early on because... Wait, does he come back later on in his cyborg form? I wonder. That'd be cool if he does.
Building started.
I'm gonna wait to see if they send invasion forces. What about the Rishi Moon outpost? I wanna keep it bolstering its defenses. I can't. Okay, we'll bolt some troops then.
Construction complete. Enlisting troops.
Oh, I wasn't supposed to spend money. So I gotta skimp out on those commandos. And I'm
construction complete.
Bases. Okay. There's a base here now, so if they did send invasion forces, we'll just go
squad
wise.
Gets together.
Actually, just stay there. Okay, so you're here. We'll send him down
invasion
first.
Invasion commencing.
I would all resolve it, but I'm sending in heroes. I don't want to lose heroes. Because if a hero dies, they're dead permanently. I mean, so is a trooper squad, but trooper squads are replaceable. Heroes, they're not replaceable. If you lose a hero, they're gone. Like, they're not coming back.
Choose your reinforcements.
Coordinates received. Moving out, sir.
Okay. Who's the... Here, I'm pausing this. Who has the most health out of all these guys? Fist, definitely not Fisto. I think I'm definitely gonna bring in Windu. I think Fisto has mobility than Hoa, but and he has the same amount of health, so.
I see you learned a thing or two from young Skywalker.
Stop talking. We're gonna bring in Master Fisto and.
Let's get this over with. I have a war to win.
At maximum unit capacity.
So that's one squad. I'll wait for them to deploy the rest. Here come the Jedi Starfighters deploying the leaders. That's Windu and Fisto. Okay.
Perhaps Master Qui-Gon was right. I foresee you will become a great Jedi.
Thanks, man. Oh, it's just that. What do these do? Ooh, Skyhop. Right, Skyhop. So yeah, look at that. Free troops if we take that. And it won't even count as casualties. Why not? Why not? Oh, is this the abandoned factory, or is that the abandoned factory? I don't know. Does this count as a factory? No, it's a... I think that, maybe. Because there's like a factory symbol. Oh, yep, that counts as a factory. There's one Skyhopper. There's two Skyhoppers.
The Force is unusually strong with you.
Here, go hunting. Actually, no,
the Council is concerned at your connection to Chancellor Palpatine. The Force runs strong in you,
oh,
but we need your control.
Escort. Oh no, it's a turret. Do not that come operational. That will destroy our ship. Focus on ships like Skyhop.
On my worst day,
the
you could make a scratch.
Not the best. Free. That's great, all day. Why am I focusing on the way? Let's see what they got. These bunch of B1s, I'm pretty sure, right? These are all B1s. Yeah, they're all B1s and Droid Squads. That's not it. Like, if you're...
Heavy vehicle factory destroyed.
Fisto has arrived.
Beware of your aggressive feelings.
Okay, I'll see what I can do.
We've captured an abandoned turbo laser tower.
What is this military field base?
Building under construction.
And we got the laser turret again.
Even when we disagree in council, I respect your views.
Let's get this field base online.
We've secured a landing zone. Mm-hmm. Choose your reinforcements.
The Supreme Chancellor is consolidating a disturbing amount of power.
The bosses of evil will never triumph.
Destination is
advanced. Delta Squad's part of this squad here. Little Delta Squad, dude. We're good.
Hey, 3-5, check it out! Commandos!
If they're anything as good as I hear, they can practically win the war themselves!
That's a cool voice line. That's an awesome voice
line. Where is your focus?
They can practically win the war.
You fight a reactive battle. You can't win that way against a strong opponent.
I think we're gonna count on the planet. That's the last part of today's video. Oh, yeah, I'm not really sure what we did, but
why wait, squad on the board?
Should be destroyed shortly. Standing by. Cutting location.
Hello.
I enjoy a good workout. I'm waiting for you to get me.
I don't know if it was fun to fight with the bomb.
You fight a reactive battle. You can't win that way against a strong opponent.
Bombs away.
You won't defeat me so easily.
You'll
have to
guys.
Do better if you wish to achieve the rank of a master. The Jedi will root out the evil of the Sith.
Trying to achieve world. I'm trying to achieve the last dominant. I'm trying to achieve the last dominant. I know droids come out of this, right? I think. Nope, I'm very much wrong. I thought when you destroyed a structure,
You fight a reactive battle. You can't win that way against a strong opponent.
Go.
You've lost none of your skill. You aren't worthy of the
That's the day. They won. They lost nothing.
System conquered.
Overall victory.
Construction complete.
Alright, I think that wraps it up for today's video.
Construction complete.
I might release another video today, but that'll conclude it for now. Tomorrow's video, we're probably gonna start building on these planets that we captured. Just start building some more on them. Need more money, we're probably gonna try completing that quest tomorrow. Not really tomorrow, maybe later today. I'm probably gonna make another video later today. I had a lot of fun in this. So, we can finish that quest, get two acclimators. I don't know how phase two works. If anyone feels like leaving a comment, if they played this mod before, they could give me some tips, you know? Because I don't know much about it. I know that people watch the video because the first video is already out while making this, so, you know. Technically, like I said, the first video was a test run. This video is going to be a part of an actual small series, so. Yeah, it'll be fun. A scanner, so I can probably scan these planets, I'm assuming? I don't know what that is. A radar jammer, maybe? I don't know. I definitely need to build, a tax collection agency down here. Mainly because tax collection agencies, they deploy a large amount of troops whenever they get attacked, so. Including a, TX-130, so. That's helpful. Alright, that'll conclude today's video once this is done. I'm probably just gonna make another one later. Because I'm having a lot of fun in these, or maybe I won't. I don't know. Depends on what happens today. But, if you enjoyed the video, feel free to subscribe if you want. I'm not gonna force anyone to do anything. If you don't wanna, you don't have to. I'm really just kind of making these videos for fun, but I'm happy that some people watch my other one, you know. I'm mainly making these things for fun, but it's nice when other people watch them. Alright. See you guys later. Bye.